I'm starting to think that they are actually willing to let everything burn to the ground rather than paying us what we are owed. AMC 20K per share is no laughing matter. I beg those who hold to realize this truth and know not to give up your shares for so little. We have a new tweet from Michael Burry involving theaters. This is crazy, guys. Check this out. It probably will be deleted, but it's out right now. Michael Burry tweeted out, "Difference between now and 2000 is the passive investing bubble that inflated steadily over the last decade. All theaters are overcrowded, and the only way anyone gets out is by trampling each other, and the door is only so big." So Michael Burry, the first investor to predict and profit from the subprime mortgage crisis back in 2008, has officially declared the domino effect that overcrowded theaters, over-leveraged synthetics are about to trample all over each other in a small little door trying to cover for the moas. So Michael Burry making it clear that he thinks there's going to be more pain ahead for the markets. And with this pain, we're going to see over-leveraged hedge funds and banks run into some trouble here. Now, this is not what the apes necessarily wanted, but this is what the apes have been saying all along. We know there's issues in the markets. We know these issues need to be attended to. And until they are, we could see major, major pain ahead. Four of the deadliest mechanics of our financial markets that lack much regulations are: number one, algorithmic trading. Number two, high frequency trading. Number three, dark pool OTC markets. And number four, failure to deliver, FTD. These are all mechanics that are built into the markets. And a lot of apes, a lot of retail investors have made good points saying that, why are these even allowed? Why are these even things? Why are they able to go on? And all that happens if someone gets caught is more or less a fine. The market needs change and it needs it now.